First off, I'm going to say happy Valentine's Day to all of you playing Progressbar95. Second of all, the date being off by one day means that certain events are affected. For instance, Valentine's Day, Christmas, Halloween, basically the whole gamut of events. And I see the ding give the please clean me message on my iPhone at 6 p.m. sharp Eastern time, which I'm assuming is 12 a.m. Germany time, but I'm not sure. Either way, it's time for a Valentine's Day episode. So with that said, let's get the ball rolling. Alright. Let's see, I got everything. Got a decompiler gun. It's pretty cool. Anywho.
You've got mail.
Okay. 2:12 p.m. on a Monday. Calendar Sunday. That must mean, wait a second.
You've got mail.
I got the puzzle song. Oh, right. Now, did you notice that earlier? Parker's 411.
You've got mail.
Oh, you have to catch 13 red segments, are you? Serious, or are you kidding me? Well, I hate to break your heart, Dippy Dick. Okay, spinach. Score. Well, almost perfect. Perfect. All right, 100%. Working toward that goal. 3D screensaver. Ooh. Alright, 45%. This is perfect. There we go.
You've got mail.
Got rid of all that. Okay. come on. Okay, let's see what we got here. Of course. Nice. Got a little matrix thing going on here. Thank you.
Alright.
So far doing pretty good. yeah. Oh yeah. That's pro. Pretty good.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Back to Progressbar95. Doing pretty good. Alright then. I gotta say, this Valentine's Day episode is looking a bit shoddy today. Pretty much the only thing I got out of it was the decompact. I don't know why Progressbar95 decompiler gun has such a slow rate of fire in bar X, but I'm guessing the fact that bar X may have something to do with it. This part she can. Yeah, anyway, I'm gonna leave the system running for a few minutes. See what happens then. Alright, it's been a while. Okay. Still Sunday? I think it might need a little more time. What do you think? Alright, Valentine's Day, huh? Hold up. Alright. Now that's taken care of. Let's get back to Progressbar95.
You got mail.
Alright. Let's see what we got here. Whoa.
You got mail. You got mail. You got mail. Got mail. You got mail.
Okay.
Got mail.
Ooh, more mail.
You got mail. Got mail. Yeah. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay, got the email out of the way. Okay. Whoa, 69, 70. How long have I been letting this mailbox sit there? Because that's quite a lot of messages. Wow. Seven, 80 messages, wow. I've been letting this mailbox sit for quite a long time.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Wow, all these bonuses, eh?
You've got mail.
Okay. Still on the weekends tab for some reason. Let's restart. Alright, let's see here. This code was 348. A little screensaver action there. All right, perfect score. Oh no, it's 10.3. Been a while since I used that system.
You've got mail. Perfect.
That was quite the put for you.
You've got mail.
The computer in Windows 98. Valentine's Day. Well, I'm gonna end this video here. And I will say this. The calendar being wrong is one of the reasons why I'm delaying this video to the 15th. Because I want to show you the actual Valentine's Day feature. That, and when the calendar's off by one day, it really messes with my brain. Anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow for more Progressbar95. This video and the video after that will be edited into one video, and I will post it the day after Valentine's Day. So, see you around, everyone. Okay. I wanted to have the Valentine's Day episode by Valentine's Day, at least uploaded and recorded on Valentine's Day, but to do Progressbar's day being on by one day, I had to play for an extra day, just so you know. Now, sorry if you see in the footage you see it a little rushed, but I want to get this out there. Just letting you know. Anyway, stay tuned for more Progressbar95. Okay. And just to be fair here, I like this game. Perhaps even love it. That's why I was disappointed with January 2022's update for some reason. Because I didn't feel it provided much, to be honest. The February update presented us with the decompiler gun, which was pretty cool. The December update is an irregular update. In January's update weren't posted to Steam either, which, to be fair, wasn't all that much. Anyways, let's get going.
You've got mail.
Okay, data is still wrong, but what can you do? Retracing? Why I have to enable that option every time, I don't know. Okay. All right. Let's see this. Work. quick check to see if I'm recording. That's pretty good. Better get. Right. Okay. Okay. And seem to be getting the wrong ones. Let's see. Not doing so hot. Wait, that was it? And all for what? A readme file? Okay. Okay, let's see what we have here. Right then, we'll be there. Thank you. Let's see. Okay, here we go. Waiting the directories here. All right. Oh, come on, wrong folder. Here we go. Okay. Okay. We got this in the bag. We got here. Great. Let's see. A less harsh air noise would be nice, or maybe an air noise specific to the operating system instead of that universal bong noise. Maybe it is understandable why they use that air noise. Okay, let's see. All right, let's see what we got here. let's see. Aha! Right, here we go. Let's get this over with. Try again. Okay, good. Let's see what we have here. Alright. Okay, so 7-4 turned out to be the wrong one. Let's try again. Got that done. Okay, I seem to be having trouble. Let's look for the card. The four seems to have the most consistent pattern. Let's see. Now, I don't know why they pull up a full QWERTY keyboard for some reason. Okay. Right, let's see. Let's see. Right, here we go. There we go. Let's get another unknown file. Checking to see if the time is still correct. And it is. Let's Let's see. Oh wait, that was the code?
Damn it!
Okay. That's three wrong codes. What I like about the filer code picked view is that you get as many chances as you need to enter the code. Whereas the progress DOS in the ROS equivalent terminus, you get a limited number of chances. Okay. Look over all this again. There we go. Right. Thank you.
Dum-dum-dum. Dum-dum-dum.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. going to take a little break to have some breakfast, and I'll be right back. So please stand by. Okay, I'm back. Had the greatest breakfast in the world. A muffin. Farmer. Recording? Yes, we are. Okay. Why did they give us a full QWERTY keyboard when this space, the space with the math symbols on it, the whole top row of the keyboard, the S key, the S, G, H, J, K, L, and semicolon keys are not used. Only A, D, and F. Apart from this third row, the A here. I mean, they're called, apart from this third column of keys, the whole number row, A, B, and F, none of the keyboard that is used, well, apart from maybe enter to submit your answer, but still. Why give us an entire keyboard when you know most of the keys are going to be the useless? Yeah. So, yeah. Here we go. I didn't see how many points I got from that since it was since I closed it too quickly. Alrighty then. Right. Here we go. Let's see. Zero. Okay. All right, let's see what we got here. Okay. Get rid of you. Get rid of that. Thank you. Where? Let's see what we got here. Okay. Here we go. Let's see. Okay. One thing that is very sweet. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Thank you. Right. Let's get this done. Pretty good.
Meow meow.
Okay. 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 Oh boy. This may take a while. Oh, there we go. But the only thing was an unknown file, so we're good there. Yeah. Right. Feels like I pretty much exhausted all the resources in the library directory, so I'm in the documents directory. Although one can never be too careful, considering there's two file systems to deal with in BarOS. Okay. There we go. Right. Okay. I really didn't want to deal with a computer crash and heat of losing all my data.
Demand.
Let's see. Okay. Okay. Hey boy. Thank you. right. Let's see if we can get this through. Right then. Let's look at this. Alright. Okay. Right then. Thank you. Okay. Done with this folder. Okay. Okay. All right, here we go. Okay. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Okay, and here we are. Okay.
Damn.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright then. That was amazing. What the longest search for progress? Progress's filer system I've ever had the experience of going through.
You got mail.
What? Time this behaves normal. Okay. Wait a minute. How am I gonna do this under the real thing? Okay. Okay. Right. All right. Alright, here we go. Don't you love me? Oh, come on! Freaking unbelievable. All right. Perfect score. All right. Ooh, solitaire. Oh, yeah.
You've got mail.
That is beautiful music. But I don't want to play too much of it because of copyright reasons. What the? Okay, I was not expecting that. Like at all. That was unexpected. Okay. That System 32 pop-up that came up was sudden, unexpected, and, well, gave me kind of a jump scare, to be honest. Hold on. Anyway, I'm gonna shut this down for now. See, that was a shock to the system. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this little episode. If you liked what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everybody.